This time he's playing. I'm gonna sit here making sarcastic commentary. Oh wait, that's what I did anyway. Damn it! Now I don't have to play it. Oh well. Good. Trusty wagon. Still only have the standard. Even though we reached orbit.
We got gear mod though.
True. But animals on day 7. We're making it further and further without finding
out. Yeah, Mike said it's our own mic. Give me your meat! I don't want stunts losing my meat.
Posse of bandits! A posse of bomb bandits. rapid fire and kill the horses, then you can nick the bandits' meat.
I can't, but I'm trying, so I'm also trying not to get shot like you kept.
Get shot all the time and people hold it against you.
Oh, we do it too good, man.
Well, yeah.
I'm on airstrike!
You should have saved that for this.
Sometimes
it doesn't, but I still think, oh wait, you would be able to save it because there's no weapon switch, is there? It's just fire whatever you have equipped.
Yeah.
Regardless of whether that's airstrike or
how about
flamethrower or just a gun.
Can I just get a sniper?
Yeah, it's a sniper rifle. Okay. I was just saying, what for wild berries? Or do you get what's in a cave? I'm gonna go entrance to a cave
or something. Oh, which cave is it gonna be now?
One full of shrooms.
You don't think you're gonna be battle
since it's dark inside? If I'm not here at all,
giant bats.
Okay, let's see you do better than I do. You will, I know, because
what?
I'm not sure. Same reason we managed to eat orbit. Reach orbit, not eat orbit. I'm sure I've got some orbit somewhere around. Oh no. Yeah.
Orbits.
Oh
yeah.
Jump! Crash.
That's not orbit though. We landed on the other side! And we're on the
other side. Great planes. don't waste all your plasma guns, we've only got 2 bullets left. Use them to slaughter some masses of
bugs. Yes. Slaughter them and not get any bloody meat.
It is quite literally bloody meat. Hey look! Toasted buffalo on the spit. Some angry buffalo charged the wagon.
I was going
to say, could it be the way you would cut your cord? Across a fur trailer.
I wanted to get the health.
So you can sell your animals to buy health. I think that's a flamethrower.
100 of them.
100 shot flamethrower. Flamethrower burns out quite quickly though, no pun intended.
We can get an extra health room there.
Yeah, I think that's just one extra health. Does that heal everyone?
I don't know. One person.
Okay, now we're mostly run out of ammo. All the recreational buffalo shooting started a prairie fire. So, dodge the fire.
I
see the light! It burns! So the buffalo are gone!
Fire.
Oh, nice! That's just what we need. Plenty of buffalo
didn't even notice it.
Run away and kill them! So, Forrester's died by buffalo, and probably died by bandit a few times.
I'm not going to say that the flower for you,
Don't you dare!
Who's there?
Is this the point where I slap you?
Yeah. Oh.
Excuse me while I go and choke my co-worker.
I'm getting more health back.
Later, John needed to relieve himself, so we left the camp again. And zombies appeared.
It was a zombie.
Sure, because... Can you pick up the body?
I won't wonder.
You might be able to sell the bodies for the fur trader, and you might not notice that they're dead people.
I'm pretty sure he's going to notice it. That was bad. I nearly got overwhelmed.
It seems
this disease is also spread to the animals.
Oh, good.
Well, we're fucking wet.
Hey, look, it's a zombie turkey. That's just what's needed.
Where are you?
Well, I'm not here.
Go scream the screen as long as it's until it's good. I got father. Oh, you have a
challenge?
I'm
going to
you too. Oh, wait. I'm good.
Oh, nice meal of snow.
I love you too. Oh, wait. I'm going to turn now.
Another river. This one was too deep to fall. So we jump. Presumably. I had the brilliant idea to swim underwater. Alternatively, I could go around it through a desert path. Well, swim, obviously.
To go deep? Yeah, but we lose the wagon.
No, we don't.
What? You said we want to face deadly piranhas.
Sure, I'll face piranhas. In the American Midwest.
That's not.
Is it? The USA's Midwest. Also, I'm doubtful to the blood not spreading. And poisonous. Well, that's just what I needed. At least you can still pick up the body.
I wouldn't know. I've got a bad feeling it's gonna kick him in the ass. Ah, shit. Now I'm broke. They're all coming up for me.
And then everything exploded.
The party's journey ended up there in a mess of jelly wishing.
Jelly wishing fagging parts.
We got further than we ever did.
Let's try this another one.
Wagon, the normal one. Set off the first forest of plains and then. Right, not after that, I don't think that.
The desert or the fish? And I think this just proves to you that you shouldn't eat random mushrooms up in the forest. No. He's the main character, he can get away with it. Whereas in this you're just one of three main characters.
The bears.
Oh goody. I think you sound a bit more of a champion than the bears. A bear told
me only one sweet. He said.
I say dying in the process. Of course, then you pick up the ability to build for the bears. All by himself. With one HP left. Large head of buffalo.
I don't want to feel if I ain't gonna feel it, I'm gonna feel it. So much square bases.
Well done.
I was right by the old fucking well.
Buffalo played with the wrecking ball and the wagon. Game over.
Yeah, so these are all in the game.
After that, pain on the plane, just desserts, fighting fish, having a good time. I assume how you turn it forwards. And the fish one is super obvious. Yeah. Let me say that too much. We travel in our trusty wagon.
The standard!
I want to unlock some more wagons.
You haven't eaten anything yet. See what I mean? It's just random bullshit.
Seeing some animals, clearing their hurried ahead and stuff like
that. I might die. I'm not probably going to die food poisoning. Yeah, I'm already nearly dead from food poisoning.
I don't think you'll die from food poisoning. You might die...
I'm already dead.
...of the scum.
Scum is dead, smell bad.
It smells so bad it killed God. Quick, get me your AK-47. And kill everyone. Including yourselves. The unicorn?
I might see...
Shoot it!
No. Hold on, Miss LBM.
Seems to be leading them somewhere. On the other hand, they need all the meat they could get.
Should we eat it? Follow.
Generally, good things come to those who follow a unicorn. On the other hand, they're probably quite spicy. It was a unicorn ambush. Well, you better get some good money for these unicorn hides.
Oh, if you can survive. Jesus Christ. Go for self. Never trust a unicorn.
Well, it was murdered by a vicious unicorn. And a dragon attacked me. Fuck one! Unicorns and dragons and bears are what? Oh,
it
burns!
The guy's
having
the dragon piece. Did we unlock everything? No, no we didn't.
No. I think if we killed the dragon, we might have unlocked it.
We killed the unicorn. I thought that's why I said go with the unicorn, because I might love something.
True.
It's the game is linked to you random bullshit.
Yeah.
Like, I got food poisoning on the first turn.
Yeah, before we even did it. Seeing animals on day 10, yep. Okay, let's stock up on food for the long journey. Okay. Unicorn, kill it!
Kill it!
Is there a shoot button?
No, there will be.
Oh, there is, but I know.
The thing is, it could be randomised, like, obviously we could, like...
You mean like the river?
Yeah. I don't care.
Shoot the
you posse. Killed me! They didn't
have time for unicorns.
Ah!
A posse of bandits. A posse of bandits? No, that's something entirely different. And what you get up on your friend, that's something entirely different.
Yay!
I know you work Friday nights. Of course I'm hilarious.
I have a machine gun too, bitch.
No, you have a shotgun. And now you have a pistol.
Now I'm the moon side arm.
Now you have a sniper rifle.
I can aim better than you can, bitch.
My game is much better than yours. Okay, let's give me some berries.
You're gonna be attacked by a bear?
A bear wants the berries. Why does a bear always want the berries?
He's a bear.
He's a yogi bear. Bears extend your family. They use a hotel weapon show that
they... Oh, it's boo-boo as well. What's the little bear?
Go pick up the...
I've got a cod. That is a cod, man. I like cod.
Colt 45 and 2 zigzags, baby, that's all me. River crossing! Well, the option is always. I have this brilliant idea!
Okay,
jump it!
Jump!
We're not
starting. No,
no, no. Look, I hope we can beat the satellite this time. Somewhere that landed safely on the other side.
Without working with air this time.
Good. Great planes. Buffalo! There we were colourful good grass. The oxen feasted.
But the oxen feasted.
Yeah, well we don't eat grass. They seem to move more quickly after eating well. Is that the control for a response? A large herd of buffalo.
No, but my
shooting
is faster.
Okay. I'm not sure how that the plate.
The fire
rate. A load of Buffalo and Crush gone. A bunch of random myself.
Stop, I can't get off the bottom screen because I've always never known you get killed.
I chucked into my own body.
Anyway, let's go again. Why did you get so early? I need to get this now.
Let's get all the dead buffalo.
Fly!
By the power of determination, I, Asgore, compel you. The power of determination compels you.
It's even slower,
but there's so many more of them. Look at it. I can't tell where the living ones and the dead ones are. Quick, scoop it all up.
A bison.
Told versus eternal.
We're gonna do time for this.
So we cut it here.
I think we're gonna take it dead for episode.
Okay, well.
So this has been once again some fun, this is too much fun.
Yeah. Only one?
I'm gone.
And we're out of here.
Alright.